all my life, I've been asked two questions. The first question always is, what country are you from? And that's because I was born profoundly deaf, and I speak with a deaf accent. The second question, what race are you? And it's always the second question that proved to be the most troubling. Some ask me which race I really belong to, or others break my race down into fractions. And when some people see my skin color, why do they doubt that I'm telling the truth? Or call me an invisible minority. But what I really don't understand is why some people ask me if I'm a different race than my own two kids, Jack and June. Why this race seems to matter so much.